Hello everyone. Today you will again don't saw my winter fairy because I have some questions for you. And questions is, if you have this packaging envelope, how you will use it on craft? What you will do from this envelope? These two envelope I will found, and today I will walk from this envelope, but I just wonder if you will have envelope like this, how you will use it? Of course, just because we all was crafter a person, so we will use this envelope on some different way, but I just wonder how you will use this envelope, if you will use it, and or if you will have some idea right on comments. I understand that this envelope or envelope card, this is actually cardstock envelope, and this envelope it was possible to use to make some cover, made just cut, made some card, ATC, some embellishments. It's many way, but the first, I just wonder how you will use, if you will use this envelope. The second, on this video, I wanted to show with you my idea. So started, and I the first I must tell that on envelope I will put from that old album. I just cut and put inside on this and on this. And why I will put this heavy cardstock inside? Because my idea was to make some base to canvas. So this why I put this page on. So I will, I don't know, maybe it was called just altered envelope, but I will made it and you will saw the process again. So the first I will put cardstock, second I will put double side tape, because I want to close my envelope something like this. So I close this envelope and I will close this envelope, but the first I will cut this part. I hope you will saw well what I will do. So I just glue it. So, and just because this was envelope and have on both sides some words, some picture, I must glue the first white paper on one side. So I will glue now it. I used PVA glue. I will found this envelope some times ago, and I will think all time what I will do with from it. I don't want it cut it because I have some different cardstock from packaging, so I don't want cut it to make from it something. And some times ago I will have this idea, so I show you. This idea. And this paper what I will use it watercolor paper from Ukrainian album. School album, I mean, what I also found. And why I will use the glue, because it must will connect to base, like on ordinary cardboard canvas. So I will make something like that canvas. So this is it. Now, and another side looks like this. Now, on canvas, you know that all canvas have some fabric. So now I cut some piece from muslin. And I glue it on this my canvas. And I understand that you will buy base to cardboard canvas on some store, and price was for you great, but I will think if you will make the base on some canvas like handmade, it was not I mean, it was much better. That you will buy it on store. It's just my opinion. I don't know what you think about it, but I will think on this way. So that is why I all of my canvas base I will make like handmade. And I will make only this canvas and just showed you this idea. And if you want, you will try make this and and of course I will use this PVA glue, but I will saw if is this PVA glue not touch this my border on canvas, I will glue, I must glue from the hot glue. So but you will have so many glue different, so you will try some different glue used. I will use, you will saw only this. PVA glue. But I think it's work very great. I put, you will saw, some glue on the edges of the my canvas, and this was to glue it my edges. So my canvas was ready, and when it was completely dry, I will just gesso it. So this is my option on how you will use this packaging envelope if you will have it. And I will hope you will like this idea and just write what you think about on comments. I mean, what you think about this and how you will use this packaging envelope. Because, or you will have some idea about it, or maybe someone used to this time the envelope like this to make something. So I just wonder to know. Okay. On this video, all. I put like this my canvas. Border canvas ready. Thank you and to the next video. Bye.